Hey, what's up guys? It's Killer Krez, and today we're gonna go back into Sun Speckled Terrans. We're doing the Olimar missions. These are pretty fun. So we're pretty much going through the entire game all over again. I think we have 13 days total. Well, now we have 12. This is crazy. Okay, so let's get this. So we obviously need yellow Pikmin. We obviously desperately need yellow Pikmin. Come on guys, come on, hurry up please. Okay, while I have you guys, I'm gonna start the damage on you, so it's gonna take a while on you. Go Olimar. What's this south zone? I hold ZL. What's ZL? So if I hold my pick on my ZL while whistling. I don't know how to do it. Okay, well. That's fine, I guess. So, with this. Let's get out red pigment at this point. 200 red pigment, not bad. Ship part. Can I reach it with my reds? No. So we'll let the yellow Pikmin do it for now. It should give us a decent amount of yellows. What? No, not what I wanted to do. Come on, yellows. Let's go. Excavation completed. Oh wow, you did fast. Okay. Let's go back to you. Get that done. And while that's being completed, let's go build this just because I don't want to walk around. Okay, let's speed things up just slightly. Oops, that's my dog. I think we're okay. I'm gonna get those parts today. Oh, can we? I think we need moss. I think moss is in the next area. I think we grow more yellows. I think that's what we go for. Just to wait for this whole thing. Come on. Yeah, okay, whatever, dude. I don't care anymore. Let's just get whatever people we can. Come on boys, let's go. Ah, fuck it, we'll get all yellows. Okay. If you're wondering why I decided to go for all yellows, it's because I want to get rid of this bridge. And this bridge will go down quicker with all yellows. Well, it's not a bridge, what is it? A fence. Move these. I don't think we could reach up there. Bless you. So I don't think we can do anything anymore. I think we're forced to move on to the next area. And if that's the case, I think we should have just stayed. Okay, so we need moss, but we're probably not gonna get moss until later. There's a treasure over there. Treasure over here, but it's blocked. But this is blocked. Okay, we're gonna make a dash. We're gonna go for this side. We'll move base here just so quicker. We'll also go 20-20. Boss fight, maybe? Anything over here? Besides gems? No. Just wood. Another particle. Materials. So nothing else here. Treasure there, but I can't do anything about it. I guess we should try to climb up that mountain. Actually, we can't. Let me go check. Yeah, because this is nothing. We already checked that. So to go to that mountain, we need something here. There's nothing here. So yeah, we can't go to that mountain, so that mountain is just bait. So yeah, that means the last thing we need is that, but we need moss. So whenever we discover moss is when we come back, so we'll probably save this for last. So we got 5 parts, not bad. Yeah, nothing. How much Pikmin do we have? Okay, I'm not doing you guys this one. Okay, so we have 81 and like 200. It's not bad, not bad. Unless it's an easier way to get up in there. Ooh, there is. Nice, they did it. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on, dude. I don't care about this stupid thing. I don't care about picking numbers or anything like that, you know. Oh my god. Move base here, move base here, move base here, move base here. Let's see. Any more parts? One last part. I can't get that though. Okay. I think we choose that part. We have 6 parts though. Okay. Not bad, not bad, not bad. That was only day 1, so we have one more day for today's video too. Okay. We're going to the new area. I had to sacrifice those Pikmin pellets, but I think we're doing fine on numbers. Let's watch this since it's the first one of the day. Not bad. I think some of our Pikmin did die though. We may have had some losses for the first time. Cool, whimsical, nice, 6. Okay, we have 12 days. Home 6 in the... The repairs to my spaceship are progressing, little by little. It's funny, the ship feels like an extension of my own body, perhaps a clunky arm. I need to fix it so we can escape together. You know what? I agree, man. We should fix this. Okay. Let's go. Blossoming Arcadia. Yeah, 12 days left. Wow. Oh my god, this is rough. What if I don't have enough days? Ugh, if I don't have enough days, I'm gonna do it off camera. Because I feel like no one wants to watch me retry this. I'll probably do it on stream. I probably just won't upload. I'll probably upload like an edited version. Okay, Blossoming Arcadia. We don't need Pikmin, so I'm just gonna ignore it entirely. Oh, let's see. I've discovered the most beautiful area. There's something magical about these pink petals flying from the sky. I shall call this place the Blossoming Arcadia. Silly me, this is no time to getting all sentimental. I have to find all my parts. Yep, yep, yep. Auto. Don't care about people numbers. Again, we don't care about no numbers. Okay, well, we went the wrong way, that's fun. I guess we'll get this thing. Go get our Pikmin back. No, it's for the yellows, right? Pikmin back. Come on, come on, come on. Come here, guys. They don't care about numbers or whatever, forget about it. Fire, so we're gonna need this fire. Get this. One of those. What else do I need? Fire. Why am I bringing fire? Over here. Okay, come on. Well, he messed it up, so. Where was the fire at? It was here, right? So, like this. Okay, you missed. That's fine. Look at these yellows. Moss! Okay, cool. We got Moss. Hey, Moss. Oh, what is this creature? It doesn't look like it's going to attack. There's something the matter with it. Perhaps it's hungry. There may be something in my pack that I could feed it. Nice, we gave him a bone. Nice. Oh, it looks like you thought that was yummy. I'm glad to see you perked up. We like Moss. This creature reminds me of a dog. It seems to be quite taken with me. And I'm taken with the fascinating green fur. I think I'll name you Moss. Let's go, Moss. Is there something we should do first? No. Where's our yellow? Bomb up. Yep, we could get a piece here, so let's go ahead and do that now. First and only time I will ever use that. There he is. We don't need Pikmin. Let's get them started on this wall. Are we missing one, seriously? Come on, let's go. I can't jump? Oh, Moss can't jump. What's over here? Doesn't look like much we really care about, to be honest. Do I run shots at the moss? I feel like I do. Where the hell are my Pikmin? Dude, why are you guys over there? We're not doing good on time. Ooh, flurry. Let Moss take it. Do we need Moss? Yeah, we'll probably need Moss more. Okay, come on, let's go. Probably all nectar. Damn it. I should go for the kill. Whoa! Oh, I thought another one spawned. Whatever, I'm gonna save it too. Let Moss you up, I guess. Not nice. Okay, well, there goes some more people. Nice, okay. Yeah, let's just get this, whatever. Let's get OG and the red cookies to take this. OG Moss, I mean. Let's see how you guys go around this. Let's see if it's gonna go this way, okay. This is the shortest route. Hey guys, I need you. Oh. Let's get to plucking. We're still fine on Pikmin numbers. We don't need more Pikmin. I don't think we'll ever need more Pikmin. Not what I want, please stop that. This job for blue Pikmin. I think what we're gonna do is we're gonna go around because the water here is too much. Good girl, Moss. Moss is a girl? Okay, great. That's what I wanted. See boss anywhere that we can take care of easily? Nope. Sorry, Moss. You're gonna have to stick behind for a little bit. We don't have 21. No no part in it either, so we don't really care. Blue onion? Well, blue onion. Oh. I didn't notice him. We'll call him back at 2 seconds. Should risk it. Oh, it went to 0, I didn't even know. Oof, not a great day, to be honest. I mean, it was okay. We'll skip it, since it's the second one of the day. Not bad. So we have extraordinary bolts and repair type bolts. We lost 4 Pikmin, doesn't really matter. Ooh, so what do we get? We got Rush Boots, another health pack, Trackinator. We buffed Ochi twice. I mean, Moss. Today I made a new friend, Moss. I've never encountered this strange breed of dog, but we quickly bonded. At this very moment, she's asleep by my side. It's comforting to have Moss and the Pikmin with me. With their help, my search for the parts will go well. Okay. Oof, 11 days, damn. I'm stressing over these days. Okay. Not bad. Okay, we'll end today's episode here. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Catch it more for Blossoming Arcadia. Alright guys, bye, take care.